Hello guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be playing some more Minecraft. Yep, this is part 42. I gotta check. I hope I'm doing this in the right number order, guys. Now, let's see here. Let me know if you like my skin. Yeah, I just keep getting these from the marketplace. What's this? Palm tree sunglasses. Now looking swag. In lava. I like this skin. Wait, I'm pulling something out. Okay, so let's see here. Create a new world. So let me know how your day's been going, guys. You know, hope your life has been good. So. We're in a jungle. Now, I really want to find a jungle temple. Because it looks like a big one. I believe there's somewhere. Wait. Has Minecraft updated this? What? I'm so confused. Guys, has Minecraft updated this? This right here? Have they updated this? Guys, I don't know. Never mind. I need an elytra. Swear, did Minecraft just get an update? I swear. I don't remember updating Minecraft. Guys, let me know if it has ever happened to you. Look at that. Doesn't that look cool? Minecraft generation, sometimes being cool. Oh! I found one, guys! Guess what? I found a jungle temple. I knew it, guys. I found it. Time to raid it, guys. What is that? Time to raid it. Raid. The jungle temple. I need some torches and stuff. I know there's redstone traps here. Bones, 10 bones, 6 rotten flesh. Forgot this is survival. We're raiding it. Guys, as a result, so let's go raid the secret room. Oh, it just opened up. Now, where is it? Secret room, secret room, secret room. You know what? We can just break ourselves in here. This is the secret room I was talking about, guys. The one with redstone. Break yourself out of here. Yeah, it's just behind there. I'm good. Raiding the temple. A new game. I'm kidding. We raided the jungle temple. And got some jewel, some nice treasures. Raiding the portal. No, just a golden apple, 3 flint, 2 of these. One of this, one of these, horse armor. We got obsidian. Time to light it up. Guys, look at this. Isn't this cool, guys? What are you guys doing out of lava? Those are striders, guys. They're actually not evil mobs like the penguins. They actually... The reason why Minecraft made those is because, to help players get across lava, you know, which, yep, it's pretty cool. These guys like fungus a lot. I know they may look a little creepy, but they're actually nice, guys. I know they may look sad, you know, and creepy looking, but these guys are actually really nice. Yeah. Yeah, the main purpose is to help you get across a lava pit or whatever. Yep. They really love fungus. Watch this. Watch this. Watch this. They start running towards you. No, they like fungus. That's how you ride them. Fungus on a stick. And also, guys, you want to hear something weird? For some reason, a baby magma slimes, magma cubes, can actually hurt you and take damage away from you. But the regular old slimes from Minecraft, you know, don't. The little ones, the small ones, the smallest version can't hurt you for some reason. I don't know why these guys can hurt you. I think it's because of the fire. I don't know. Let's stop playing. Okay, guys, have a good day and bye.